Just rocked up to a little place called Spencer Wharf on the way back home and thought I'd just have a quick look around, check it all out and tell you what's happening. So, bit of a run, bit of a jaunt about what's been going on with the tyres. Doing this video in a few different parts. So the first part I'll show you now is the last day on the Pirelli Scorpion Trail 2, because they've been great. I had those since ownership. And they've been pretty flash. Been pretty happy with them. But I've always been a Michelin kind of guy, so I just thought, you know, we'll jump on board and have a look at these road fives after checking out some reviews. So what I'll do is, if you want to enjoy that, I'm just checking out the stunning views of the Hawkesbury out here from Spencer Wharf. Just had a cracking burger. If you want to see what that burger was like, jump on my Instagram page. Campo on tour. I'll put that link down there. But look, this is the first stage. So this is the last day on the Pirelli Scorpion Trail 2, going down through Wallumbye on the way out to Worthington's BMW, where the guys did some work. Check it out. It's a good fun run. It was first thing in the morning. It was a bit cold. There was a bit of fog around. Standard ops, the GoPro decided to die on me as well at some stage. So there's a bit of footage there that I can't show you, unfortunately. But anyhow, this is the first stage, the last day on the Pirelli Scorpion Trail 2. Check it out.
Well, good morning. Hello, welcome back to the channel. We're out here on a very early and cold morning, heading out to get some new rubber. So, the Pirellis, these Scorpion Trail 2s, they're on the way out, and we're going out to Worthington's, and gonna go and pick up some Michelin's road fives. I haven't been out for a while because of the weather and of work and everything else, so there's a little bit more meat on these than I'd like, but there's not much you can do about that. Testing out Reva. Sorry, I'm a bit puffed this morning. Oh, so yeah, testing out Reva as a navigation app. Little coffee stop, that looks cute. Very nice little section out there on the road out to Quabalong. that was a heck of a lot of fun, as it usually is, coming out of Wallumbyre down through Jerry's Kitchen. Nearly down at Worthington's now, so like I said, I have to admit I've had quite a lot of fun on these tyres. The Pirelli Scorpion Trail 2, they've been pretty good both on and off-road, and of course I've only done a bit on the dirt, kind of your unpaved, a bit of gravel, kind of compacted, dirty kind of stuff, so you know, that's been okay as well, but I'm not planning on doing a hell of a lot of that unless, you know, I really need to. So sticking to road touring tyre, which should be pretty good with this Michelin Road 5, from what I can gather. Oh, it's a nice little corner. I haven't seen this one before. Ooh. So nearly on our way into Gosford now, so not far from Worthington's. Where is this taking me? No idea. All up with the Scorpion Trail 2s, these Pirellis I've had since I bought the bike at 89,000 k's. What are we sitting on at the moment? Let's see, 103,100 k's. So, you know, 14,000 k's, it's been pretty good, both front and rear, and I haven't bought, this is my first set of tyres that I'll be buying for the bike specifically. So, you know, I'm really keen to get these on and have a bit of fun with them. See what they're like, but on all accounts, from everything I've heard, Michelin's been pretty good, so very keen, looking forward to it. We'll take the same run back up through Jerry's and then out to Wallumbyre, and we'll scrub them in. We'll be nice and gentle on the way in, scrub them in nicely so that we're ready to rock and roll for the next bout of tours that we're going to do over the summer period, the up and coming summer period. Good times ahead. Nice to be back down here. Cool. All right. Let's get this sorted out, eh? Hey?